you get this thing about, I don't know if she said this to anyone else but her mom.
Yeah.
Do you know what
the studios of Key West provides a place from artists from all the disciplines to explore, develop, and grow. And we have become a part of that.
That's not what we discussed.
I know, Grandmother.
Not what we discussed.
The Play Project brings actors here from our community in Key West, directors from our community, writers from our community, and combines them with actors, directors, and writers from other theatrical communities, and we use a new play that has not seen a life of its own yet, and we, in this period of time, develop that new play and get it ready to be on its feet for the first time in the simplest of production requirements. It's really about working on the play.
In general, I write stuff that's meant to just be like, you look at each other and you go.
Yeah.
There's something really special about actually being welcomed into a community. And there's such a rich history here in Key West of theater, of writing, of art, and the opportunity to be welcomed in by the local artists and get to work with the local artists and get them to get to know me and meet them a little bit was something that I was really, really excited about.
This is the pilot program. This is the first time the studios, who have been really supportive and wonderful with this idea, have basically allowed us to start this project here in this space, which is an extremely exciting space here in Key West for all artists.
What Murphy and Wendy are trying to do here is to honor this community, but also build a bridge to the national theater community. That's something very unique and special that this place has to offer.